Sorry, I was being a chat fiend. I was fiending in the chat. I was typing for real. I was going crazy in the chat. I had to type, I had to let him know. For real. Anyway, and thank you for the super under members. Today. Stop spamming chat. Coni, I swear to God, if I see you type in the chat one more time, I'm just gonna lose it. Oh, I'm just gonna lose it. Oh, you make me so mad. Oh, you make me so mad. Ugh. I just spit everywhere. For the joke, of course. That didn't just come out. Yeah, today we are playing. We are playing Tripong. You ever heard of Tripong? Tripong is sick. I played the demo of it because people were like, oh, it's just like Fear. It's like the gameplay of Fear. And I didn't know it would actually be a horror game. So I'm pretty hyped about that one. Freaking hyped about that one. I'm pretty excited about that one. Hola. Hola, ¿cómo estás? Muy bien, gracias. De nada. I can speak. Uh-oh. I swear to God, you better not. I was laughing so hard that somebody's like, I can't take it, she always plays an easy. I swear to God, if you play an easy one more time. I don't care. I'm gonna play it easy. Thank you. Let's go. Wait, why is it not popping up? Oh, why is it under that? Press any key. I don't really care about showing off skill in games, unless it's Dota, to be honest. So, like, I don't really see the point. Oh man, that was really hard to get through, and I did not enjoy my time. So I'm just, I love it. I'm just not somebody that gets enjoyment out of it. That's why I don't really play, like, Dark Souls types. I just don't see the enjoyment. I didn't skip a cutscene! It said press any key! It said press any key. What? This game is cool as fuck.
Hack, hack.
Press any key, but where is it?
Jesus! What the hell was that? That sounded like a gorilla! Right there. Who's that? Oh, he shook his head no. This is crazy. Pretty... I love it. The graphics are supposed to be kind of similar to, kind of like to older games in a way, but like more polished. Can you see?
Honk, honk.
Whoa, no reflection.
Hi, Coni. Thanks to your encouragement, I had a great day at work last night, and now I can return to my regularly scheduled vomit request super chats. Have fun tonight, and don't throw up. Or do.
Boggers, thank you. I will not be throwing up. I actually, what am I doing? I've been trying to eat a lot better. Oh. Yeah, I've been trying to eat a lot better recently, and I'm working on like just eating better food so I can feel better. Jesus, the sensitivity is crazy on this game. Holy moly! Oh. Okay, goodbye. This is a cool opening scene. I've only played the demo, so I don't know much about like how the actual key. That's me? What the fuck was that? What was that? What was that?
All units were under attack by other elements. Execute Operation Brightstar immediately.
Did you know that this actually happened? This is based on a true story? So get ready, okay? It's based on a true story. We're getting right into it, huh? I'm gonna fail. That appears to center your screen when you're in shadow. I'm scared. This game is actually really good. I have not played the full game, I only played the demo. And the combat is so sick. Like the sliding and stuff.
Around the corner, let's go!
No. Let's go. Okay. God, this is a little stressful to me. This is kind of stressful. Yeah, there's sliding. There's a lot of cool options in this game. It's really sick. Also, how's the volume? How's the volume, by the way? Volume good? Volume's good, okay. It sounds a little loud to me, but I'm kind of, my ears are stupid. Muted? Yeah, right, bud. Yeah, I've seen that old kit and caboodle before, okay? Uh-oh. I could be anywhere, guys. I could absolutely be anywhere. I can be in the corner of your room right now and you wouldn't even know it. That'd be crazy, man. Oh, shit! Maybe the volume's a little loud! Wait! Yeah, a little loud. Oh shit. One sec. That's a little loud. That's a little loud. Jesus. Oh, wait. It's so loud. Why? What's with you being so loud? Even now, it's still loud. It's still a little loud. We gotta... Alright. Maybe that's better. We'll see. Man. Could be louder. It could. But I also, like, don't want to lose my hearing early. I already listen to music all the time. What? When I'm not streaming, I'm basically listening to music all the time. Like, constantly. I'm just listening to music all the time. I have earbuds in and, like, headphones on, like, all the time. I'm gonna get that disgusting dent in my head from it, I swear. Yeah. I literally am always listening to music.
Security station, respond. What the fuck? All units be advised, security station is not responding.
Okay.
Control, this is Echo 2. Should we go investigate? Negative, Echo 2. You need to pull back and regroup with your team. Out.
Can they be a little bit more quiet? Damn, oops. So loud. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Oh. Maybe that's more simple, huh? Bang! Bang! Cool. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. Boom! Boom, boom! Bow! Bow! Oh. Bow! Oh. Not that realistic. Boom! Yeah! How bad would it hurt to have somebody do this to you as hard as possible? Bow! Bow! Wait. Left alt slide. Okay. Alright. Alright.
hungry. Ooh. Become a member.
Whoa! Thank you for the membership, Hangry. Why are you so hangry? I'm a little hangry. To be honest, I'm a little hangry. Dude, that's so sick. God, this... Whoa! All locked, man. Everything is locked. Did I not do something that I needed to do because I'm stupid? Actually, I'm very intelligent. That's a lie. Open it! And just explode myself? We shall see. God, I love that so much. Beat the shit out of his dead body, why don't you? Wait, no! There's supposed to be confetti on. Okay, I guess we do go here. Enemies can see your flashlight. Okay, okay. Then I don't want it on. Then I just don't want it on. I'm a stealthy guy. What's the name of a stealthy guy? James Bond. I don't know. That's the stealthy guy, right? James Bond. I've never watched a James Bond movie ever in my life. Spy. TF2 spy guy. Yes. Yes. Okay. Oh. Oh. Oops. Oops. The name is Bond. James Bond. Is there anything in here for me? No. It looks like ketchup. A little ketchup. You think that's ketchup? You think that they're keeping ketchup in there? I could believe it. What do I do about that? It's telling me that I'm gonna need to heal soon. That's what it's telling me. Okay. Okay. That's so cool. Hold on. Ready? Oh, no! Damn it! I was supposed to be really cool about it! Come on. I drank a Rockstar and I did not have any caffeine yesterday. I'm like bouncing in my chair. I'm like bouncing up and down and I'm having a really good time. That could have been bad. Rawr. Rawr. So weird. So weird and strange. Do you think if you, like, crouch in real life, you move a lot more silently? Because I think it's quite the opposite. What's the stealth? What's the stealth key? What's my stealth key? What is my stealth key again? I don't remember. Whatever. Whatever. Aren't you supposed to know this? Is it not F? Is it? It's T is flashlight. E. It's E. It's E. Is it still a little loud? Why is this game so freaking loud? Ooh. 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 E for stealth. Thank you. Stealth. Ooh. Bro! Die. Hold up. Hold up. Why is it... Huh? Took them a day? That's what's supposed to be on. Why'd it shut off? There's confetti. There's actual confetti. Oh my god. The first thing ever. Yeah. Yeah, this game feels good, though. If you want a game that feels good, this game feels good. Easy mode or not, it feels good. Feels real good. You know what? You know what kind of scares me? There's like a lot of these body cam like games like this, and it scares the fuck out of me. Like, some of them are too realistic, and I do not like it, and it scares me really bad. I did not like that. I did not like when it's so realistic. It's creepy. Can I, like, loot people? How do I loot? Looties? I guess not. I guess I thought it would auto-pick up, huh? Yeah. Body cam is a... Oh, you mean like the cool body cam? Specifically body cam? Horror game I played last night. That wasn't really a body cam game at all. That's what it... It was like... body cam game. It was like body cam war. It was not a body cam game at all. That's what it said. That's what it said. It was body cam. There was a cam and there were bodies, I guess. Yeah. I thought it was like really a butt.
Where are you?
Hold on.
Hold on. Hold on. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
By the way... What was that about? Wait... Wait... This game rocks! Hold on! You think I could do this on hard mode? That is not as satisfying. BOOM! BOOM! Fuck hard mode, man. You can't do that on hard mode. You can't kick somebody in the head and they instantly perish. The hell? Why would I play in hard mode? What's the use of that? This is awesome. Dude, this game... Am I allowed to say this? I mean, I'm kind of a... I would call myself quite the say-so VTuber, you know what I mean? Like, very say-so, but this game fucks. This game absolutely fucks. Oh, I can slide through this? Really? Alright. This game really fucks. Like, this game is... Oh, yeah. Okay, I remember early on... Early on in Idol, when we were talking, like, what games do you guys like to play? You know, what are some games you enjoy playing? Should I switch with my... Yeah, might as well. And I was like, oh, I kind of just like MOBAs, that's it. I kind of like MOBAs. And I didn't really think about it. Can I have this? Fuck me. And I didn't really think about it, but... When I truly think about it, I mostly play FPS type of games. Just not the FPS that, like, everybody, like... Ooh! Oh, shit! Come here! Oh, shit! Not the FPS that everybody, like, does, like, Valorant. Because when I think of FPS, I think of Valorant and stuff. But I like to play these types of games, too, and boomer shooters and stuff. I also like to play, I don't know. I like to play, like, single-player FPS games. Those are fun. Those are very fun. Yeah. I guess, like... Because I always think of whenever people say FPS, they're like Valorant. Yes, I play Valorant. I play Valorant, so... I don't really play... Or, like, Apex. I play Apex, Valorant, I play FPS. But for me, I'm like, oh, I play these weird-ass indie titles... That, like... Usually, like... I don't know, like, nobody really talks about. Or, like, new indie releases. Die! Who else? Stuka? Hold on. You! You asshole! You bitch! Yeah! But yeah. I usually play these types. I was testing some Fear and Hunger today, and I got the patch working for it, so expect a Fear and Hunger next week. I was trying to ask management about it, and I was like, this game is like kind of like, you know, it's a little and they're like, oh, like, you know, what do you mean? And I'm like, well, it's kind of like and it's like, thank you. Have fun playing the Indie of the Year. Yes, sir. I am playing the Indie of the Year. Yes, this actually might be. Like, this game kind of rocks. And thank you for the membership, Mr. McSpliff. And thank you, Zakata. Yes. But, Turns to cost stamina, killing him to temporarily boost stamina. Oh, kind of cool. Yeah. You don't think you could watch that game? I have it fully censored. I have it fully censored, but it's actually a very interesting story. I started watching, like, videos about the lore, and I could not stop. And I spent, like, a couple days straight just looking at the lore, and I was like, oh, this game's so cool. It's really sick though. Really, really cool game. Really cool, just lore, everything to it. I can't believe it came out. It's from 2018. And I think it like more recently got popular. But yes, I'm a big lore. Oh, I don't know what that was. But yeah, I'm a big lore fan of it. Mm-hmm. The lore is crazy. It's so cool. I realize I'm really like a huge fan of like lore. Lore is the best. Lore, I love lore. I didn't think I was, and then I started playing more games, and I was like, oh, the lore, but the lore. Oh. Oh. Hmm. Oh. 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 Okay. Okay. All right. Okay. Oh, get it. Oh. Ooh. Get it. Get it. Get. Gaga. Bless your stomach. Ha 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 ha. Ooh. 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 Oh shit. Ooh. Oh, he's throwing it. Throw it in a circle. Okay. Apparently that's what happens when you die. That's what happens. That's the corpses. Idurian, thank you for the membership. This is the corpses' involuntary movements, like getting this is actually expelling all of the gas from the body, so this is what happens. And also this is the muscles like retracting. Yeah. This actually really happens. That's why it's so true to real life. This happens. Yeah. Yeah, look. It's just the gas leaving the body. And that's the muscles like retracting, like you know. Yeah, I mean a natural very natural. I mean, this is what happens to every human being. So after you die, and you know, if you like die in front of anybody, this is happening. This is gonna happen. And it's gonna be pretty embarrassing, to be honest with you. So, yeah. You will throw it back when you die. Yeah, you will. Dude, he's not stopping. Can I help you? Oh. Get off! Help him! Stop! You won't be that embarrassed. You're only live on my stream. Yeah, he's stuck. He's stuck like that. Whatever. I give up. I don't care anymore. Ready? Oh my god. It's just like Akira with the motorcycle. Oh. 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 Seppuku. Damn. CV. Clear vector. Maybe. Collect the syndicate coin CV. I need to get rid of that pop-up thing. It bugs the hell out of me.
Keep your eyes on his monitors. He could be anywhere. They were fine, but the equipment is all kinds of haywire.
I forgot I was being smug.
Don't pitch me, you whiny.
Booga booga. La da da da. La da da. La la. La 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 la. La. Booga booga booga. A da da da. A da da da. Who? Who else? Wait. Yeah! Get him! Get him! Get him all! Oh! You messed with the wrong guy. I can see everything you're doing. I've calculated all your movements. I can study your cranial measurements from these CCTV cameras, and I know exactly who you are and where you are, and I know your whole DNA sequence. Say your prayers. Pick up God and pray. Oh, wait, that kind of looks cooler. Mmm. Oh, wait. Wait, which one do I have? Wait. Oh, wait. Okay, I want that one. Never mind. Ew! Oopsies! Alright, where am I going? Be serious, guys. This is a very serious game. And I don't think you're taking it very seriously. I really don't. I think you're ruining the experience for everyone. You're not taking it seriously. You have destroyed your root chakra and you are not going to make it. Okay? You've destroyed your root chakra. Your root chakra and you're not going to make it. Alright. Where are we going? Oops. Thank you. Yatta! Boom! Get the fuck over here, boy. Who else? Nobody. Thank you. Yeah. Maybe this doesn't need to be more than easy mode. Thank you. Bum. Okay. It's fine. We're doing good. Primary objective. We gotta get there. Oh, he's breathing. He straight up just ate a McDouble. And he did not give himself time to chew it. Alright, where are we going? Oh. Sheesh. F and E look very similar. Ooh. Ooh, it will kill. Oh, just like the guy who cuts everything. Hold on. Hold on. Yeah! Hold on! What if you... you saw that! The gas expelled from his body. What if you're on like a super secret mission and some guy just jumps on you and starts kicking the shit out of you when you have a riot shield? What could you do? What an embarrassing way to die. There's no way to put it. That is so embarrassing. That's cringe. Cringe way to die. You know, dumb ways to die? The new one for Zoomers, cringe ways to die. Okay? For real. Yeah. And thank you for the show, guys. And thank you for the membership that I missed because I'm very stupid and my brain shut off. This actually reminds me of an exact place in Fear. Like the hospital section. I want to play Fear. So cool. So many cringe ways to die. Being from Ohio. What was that? Going to school in Ohio. That's what a teenager would say. Oh my god. Oh god. That's a... being no cap for real. That's it. I need all the intel. That I'm not going to read. I will never read it. I don't read. I just don't read. I don't read. Ooh, this is so cool. Can't die in Ohio. cringe ways to die. Clipping in the back rooms. Clipping into the back rooms. Oops. Oops. Who needs to aim? Nobody. Yeah! Oh. He cried like a baby. I don't care. This is fun as frick. This is frickin' fun. Frickin' fun, frickin' game. Easy. Easy peasy. Yeah. So the lore is that there's a bunch of... Okay, here's the lore. The lore is that I'm a really scary guy. And I broke containment because I'm really scary and I'm like too powerful. And they want to hide me from the world because my power is too dangerous and unstable. And they don't know if I'm an ally yet. I'm not an ally. But they don't know me yet. And we have to find out. And actually, I have a very deep soul. And I have black angel wings, but you can't see them because it's my point of view. And also, I have one red eye. Yeah. I think that's better than any lore in this doggone game. Oh, he's tougher. He's not like the others. He's not like the other ones. He's built a little differently. He's built differently. He is built differently. More intel? Yes. Muzukashi. There you go. Satisfied. Weapon part? Laser! Ooh. I love Poke. I watch Poke very often, actually. I don't know if you can tell from how I am that I'm like one of the people that watches all those streamers, I guess. I don't know. Ooh! Wait, I got a laser though. Wait, what? What's folded or unfolded? High recoil, but slightly faster reload times. Nah, that's fine. Oh. Can I put a laser on this? Less recoil, but slightly slower reload times. I probably want the slower reload
times.
It's
my first night on guard duty, and there's already an escaped prisoner kicking people so hard that explode into confetti. I knew I should have applied to Spirit Halloween instead.
Honestly true. Oh, shit! Do you know I, I was playing, I was playing, oh, Q is for focus? Nice. I was playing a little bit of Fear and Hunger, like testing it. And, why is it in slow motion? Oh, that's focus. Oh, it has the... Dude. It's just like Fear, it really is. It has the slow down. That's sick. Sorry, I'm just remembering this. Oh, suppressor with laser. Yes. But I was playing a little bit of Fear and Hunger and I was testing it out and I had already broken the game. It like, I was doing something and the game just stopped and all the sounds were happening but nothing was going on. And I was like, okay, well, that's how it goes. Well, there it is. That's how it goes. Oh. What? Ooh! Woo! Woo! Oh, whoa! What? Whoa! Wait, what? Was I not supposed to go through here? Yes, I am. Yeah. I break every single game I play. Mm-hmm. Boing, boing. Boing, boing. Nom, 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 nom.
What?
No, this is... End of message, press any key to continue. Exiting program. Oh, that's like a load point? Oh, is that like a save thing? Huh. Oh. Mmm. This was in the demo. So this is As you can tell, with all the things shining, this is a part where everybody comes and gets me. Yes.
Attention all units, we have confirmation that subject 106 is in the loading bay. CO1, you need to move in now.
I'm gonna cook. I'm gonna cook like nobody's ever cooked before. Wait, that's Q. Focus. Okay. Ooh! What? Ooh! Okay. Nice. Nice. Okay. I'm trying to slide, I keep freaking it up. Oops. Come here! Come here! Ooh. Woof! Easy. It is easy though, literally. I might actually up it to normal. I might actually up it to normal. But we'll see. There we go. Yeah, I might actually up it to normal. If oh my gosh. A tier above. My pants are a little wet because she plays on normal. Get the fuck in there now!
Where?
Oh. Where are they coming from? Ooh. I did not kill him. I'm actually gonna die though. I will actually die. Hold up.
Get
back! Woo! Ooh.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? What did you, what was that? Super, I'm sorry. I was not, I was out of the zone. They're summoning a demon. There are spooky parts to this game, correct? Yes. This is basically... I'm actually gonna die. I'm actually gonna die. I think they can see through my cloak. Why is it not? He's impossible. Oh, not that impossible though. To find me. I don't know why this guy's having such trouble. Ooh! Right in the head! Right in the head! It's very simple. Very easy to find me. Suppress probably doesn't deal a lot of damage against the armored guy. That's true. There are actual bosses in this game, though. Why did it just get so quiet? Oh, that's why. Hold on, hold on. Hold on. I think it's just, effects and UI should be a little bit done. I think we're good besides that, though. Arnold... Wait, I'm crying. Mission clear? Mission clear! Mm-hmm. Wakaru. Get to the chopper, put the cookie down. I was gonna say, get to the chopper, put the cookie down. What's some other stuff he says? I think the funniest thing ever is when somebody does an impression of Arnold. Get to the chopper. Woohoo. Oh, does it have to be that? Ah, why is it so loud? What? Why is it so loud? Huh?
This is Raven. We're approaching the safe house. Roger that, ma'am. Patching you through to him now.
It's a pleasure to finally meet you, 106. The Horizon Corporation had you locked away for a very long time.
I am.
They must be frightened now that you're free.
What are they gonna say? Oh, I used to watch a lot of ventrilo prank stuff. That was fun.
Welcome
to Task Force 27. Ooh. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay. Nice. Yes. This is cool. Yeah, I think this is like the little base, and then you do all the missions and stuff. There's actual bosses in this game, though. Whoa. Arnold is my friend. I will not say his last name because somebody is, there's actually a laser pointed at my head, and it's waiting for me to pronounce the name wrong, and I'm definitely not gonna do that. I am not gonna... there's actually, like, a guy. He's, like, standing outside of my window, and I, it's like, go ahead. Go ahead. Your play. Your play, Miss Confetti. And I'm like, let's just call him Arnold S. Let's just call Arnold this. Wow. Ooh, okay, nice. I like Ranger Green. I like Woodland. I like black gloves. I like the red shoes. Okay. We got it. Ooh. Wait. Ooh.
Ooh.
You ever notice I don't wear shoes? You know why? Because I'm not just a clown, okay? I'm fucked up. I'm in the combat simulator. I'm in the combat simulator. I did customize my appearance. I did. You don't need to tell me what to do. I'm good. Yeah. I'm in here. Oh. That's what it is. Why do I have to do this? I don't want to. I want to play the game. Well, let me play the game. I like to play the game. Stu, I like The Office. Have some casual fun. We won't judge. See? Yeah. You don't have to? Well, I'm doing it. I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna strut my prowess real quick, okay? Okay.
Hi, Conk.
Douglas.
Woohoo! Dagoth? He didn't say it though. Why? I don't think they can speak Japanese. It'd be funny though. I don't think he can. I'm good with my pistol. I'm a pistol freak. 2 out of 20? Never mind. I'm good. I get it. I know how to shoot. I know how to play an easy. I'm good. You don't have to tell me twice. I've done it before. Na 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 na. Desperate Alberta, Canada. I'm going. I'm going, and nobody's coming back in one piece except for me.
106, this is Raven. I'll be your pilot from now on.
Has anybody tried military caffeine gum? I saw it. There's a military caffeine. Ooh, chill out, man. I know that armor's heavy. There's military caffeine gum, and I want to try it so bad. What's so funny?
Dead now that you're on the team.
Yeah, I know, right? It's the easy mode. Can I get out? What?
Let me out.
Is that not where I go?
Let me out. Let me out.
How do I get out? Yeah. There's caffeine soap? Ooh. Wait, how? What's caffeine soap? Really? Oh, wait, the lever. I'm so stupid. Chota mate, my brain. Chota mate, just kill me. Wait, the One Piece in Canada? Yes. Those darn Canadians.
Honk, honk.
Those silly ass Canadians.
106 is on board.
Thank you.
Coordinates locked.
Hi. Hi. Jeez, why is it that specific one? The TTS doesn't work?
Your objective is to rescue Dr. Emerson.
Oh my god. Did it break again? It was working.
Oh, honk, honk. Approaching the Pandora Institute.
Let's try this version.
What? Wait, why is it saying so fast? Oh, wait, shit, I'm not paying attention. Wait.
We're stopping here. Get out.
Okay, okay.
We have more helicopters coming in.
Why is he saying so fast?
Oh, shoot.
Damn. Furematsu, Furematsu. You gotta play that one. The. Furematsu, Furematsu. Something. From what I am the least stealthy person in the universe. Doko.
Now that you're on the team.
And I'm like, yeah, I know. Yeah! Boom! He did a little split with it. This is why they should have me on the government team. Because in real life, it would be easy mode for me too. For real. I'm actually the most talented person ever. Boom! Wait, he's dazed. Oh. He's in a daze. He does not know what's going on.
This is Utah 1, we are moving in now.
Hmm? Oh. We're all good.
Motherfucker!
Woo! Wait, stop spinning around! Stop spinning! Boom! Boom! This rocks. Ooh. Oof, that's gotta hurt. The shoes are red from their blood. Yes. He can see me. I'm like right in his face.
Now watch your head. I'm dropping supplies.
Okay. Boom! What if it landed on me and I straight up died? Ooh. Okay. This is so cool. Well, that just happened. Oops. Ooh, this music is pretty cool. This is cool. All the confetti. Silly. Why are they always so silly? Well, that was not as satisfying as I thought. Okay. Never mind. Never mind. I thought it would be cooler. Never mind.
Over there. I think I saw some.
Where are you? Don't go! Woo! Boom! Boom! Dude, so cool. Damn, this game rocks. Went hiking for the first time and last time. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Darn it. Alright. Let's go! All these men have families? Ooh, there's a song I really like about that called The General by Dispatch. Listen to it. Puts it into perspective, doesn't it? Ooh, suppressor. Oh, what do you be telling, what are you telling me to do? Oh wait. I don't think I can put a suppressor on either of those, no. I picked the wrong weapons. It's called The General by Dispatch. It's a really good song about that exact situation, like how the, it's about a general who like leads a whatever. And he has a change of heart when he has a dream about like all of them have mothers and families. Really good song. Ooh. Ooh. Don't go, where do I go? Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's a really cool song. Oh. Damn, I wanna see more glass break. Where am I going? No. Wait. I totally lost. I totally got myself confused. I think it's just this way, yeah. Mm-hmm. TTS. It's not exclamation point in TTS. You have to donate $10 for the TTS. Oh, that's what. It's not just random, sadly. Oh, damn it! I keep thinking the focus is on the mouse. Boom! Dude, I'm sorry, but it's so satisfying to kick him in the face. It is so satisfying. That's so crazy. How strong am I? How strong am I actually to kick him in the face like that? Ooh, we're sniping heads. Have you grabbed an enemy? No. Not yet. Is there, how do I do that? I'm not using a controller. How do I, hold on. I wanna, let me look at the controls. Video, inputs. Grenade G, flashlight T. Do I want to change this? Zoom is Z? Kind of want... I kind of want the zoom in. I kind of don't want the melee on... Dual wield. Huh. Focus. Interact F. Zoom. Mouse 3? Z? Okay. Wait. They don't even know. They don't even know. They don't. Where are you going? Oh, wait. That's my guys. My bad. My bad. My bad. Oops. 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 That's my guys. My bad. They do know. They have an idea. They definitely know. Be nice. Be nice. I'm in the heat of the moment. Be nice to me. Be nice. Hey. Stupid girls are cute too, right? Are we having fun or what? Better be a yes. Or else. Or else I'm screwed. I'm actually screwed if it's not. It's over for me. At least I'm funny. To watch. Fail. Look at me on the roof. Oh my god. I've always wanted to walk on like a platform like this. So cool. Maybe someday. Maybe someday I'll get the chance. The game sounds really good. Cute and funny. So true. As a man from the 1950s, you have to agree with that. Shut up. Funny looking. Hey, why you little...
Emerson is in that tower. We need to find a way inside.
Damn. These are all tummy ache survivors. Actually, not survivors. They died. Never mind. Oh, shit. Damn. We will carry their light. Damn. They had a rough time. Ooh, ooh, wait. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm just playing with my food. I'm like a big lion. And I got my little paws swiping on the... So they're like little mice, okay? They're like little mice or whatever. And I'm a cat. I'm a cat. Meow. I'm a cat. And I take my paw and I hold them kind of down. And they're like... And I'm holding them down. That's me playing with my food. Yeah. Anyway. Anyway. Meow. That's the way I said meow. So true. Suppressors. I can make a pretty qualified D's nuts joke, but I just decide not to. Today? No. Maybe tomorrow. It might happen tomorrow. But today? No. Unless... Oh, I didn't say it. But I didn't say it. It appeared in thin air, but it did not actually come out of my mouth. So really, it doesn't count. Suppress D's... Suppress D's what? Finish it. Finish the joke right now. Finish it. Everybody's watching you. Everybody's watching you. The longer you wait, the more unfunny it becomes. Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up. Come on. Come on. Everybody's watching. Come on. Come on. They're all gonna laugh at you. They're gonna point and laugh at you. They are. They're gonna point and laugh at you. They think you're weird. They think you're strange and very off-putting and... Oh, I thought that was a per... Ooh. Yeah. I gotta chill. I gotta stop being like a little freak today. Oh, wait. I forgot which button! Oops.
Oops, 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 oops. No, 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 no. Hold up, hold up. It's, there's too much noise. Ah, ah, noise. Sorry. Sorry, sir. Oh! All of the grenades. I wonder if these... Boom! I wonder if these psych you out. Watch this, watch this. Ooh. Fuck! Damn it, I was trying to be cool in front of you. Fuck! Just pretend like I did it, okay? Just pretend. Pretend like I did it. Just pretend like I did it. Play another game. Brother. G. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. They're swarming in. They're swarming in. They got me surrounded. They got me. They got... What am I gonna do? What the heck am I gonna do? What the heck am I gonna do? It's over. It's my first time ever playing a game. And also, I'm actually missing two fingers on my left hand. I'm missing two fingers on my left hand, and it's my first time playing a game. And you're gonna do this to me? You should... If I were you, I'd feel really bad about myself. To be honest. So... It's really sad. Like, this is my first time... I've never played games. And I'm missing two fingers. You're looking to get banned? Well, you're gonna get banned in the afterlife, okay? For making fun of me. For that. That's very mean. That's very, very... I'm terminally ill. My house burned down 2 days ago. I'm actually playing this in McDonald's right now. Glass Bones, Paper Skin, all the others. Yeah. All the others. Yeah, very sad. Very, very sad.
Honk, honk.
Unbelievable.
Very mean. Ooh.
From oh, shit. Confetti, I don't do
cubicles. Yeah. Feel...
Infinite skill, really.
I do.
All incredibly impressed.
I have all of the skill. Thank you very much. See, somebody acknowledges it. Also, I'm my eye fell out too. And also, I just lost a tooth. I lost my first baby tooth. So, you know.
Honk, honk.
So sorry about my...
So sorry about your bones.
Thank you. Oh, shit. Fuck! I'm so stupid! Damn it! I don't care! Jesus! Oh, shit! Oh, dang it! Oh, fuck! Yeah. Is it behind to prevent spamming? Yeah, TTS is a paywall to prevent a little bit of spam. Mm-hmm. I face tank everything. I am actually born like an orc. Also, I don't know if somebody actually banned that guy or he got bored. I can't tell. If you didn't get banned type, maybe he got bored and left. I don't know. I would take a nuke. I actually do it so you don't get hurt. He's still here. Yep, let him be. I got him in a cup right now. You know when there's like a spider in your room and you catch it with a cup? It's like that. Kind of like that. Very similar.
Alright, where do I go, actually? You're stuck here forever! You want my attention so bad! You're stuck here forever to type in my chat! Oh! Alright, where am I going, though? Oh! I see! Oh. By the way, you can shut off all the lasers. Can I just shoot it? Oh. I would face tank a nuke because I'm actually doing it so you don't get hurt. You know? I'm doing it so you don't get hurt. Damn it! Ooh! Ooh! Wait, who else? Who else? Who on me? Ooh! Ooh! Easy. Thank you for kindness. You're welcome. You're welcome. Ooh! How do they know? Oh, I'm so stupid! I'm so stupid! Help me out, buddy! Boom! I'm so dumb. Guess I'm dumb, but I don't care. Boom! Oosh. Ooh! Where do we go? Whoa! I'm so bad! I mean, I'm just showing you guys that... Here's the whole reason, okay? I'm showing you guys that you can do better if you play. Yeah. This is what happens when you give your sibling the controller. I mean, this is... You know what? This is the roleplay. This is real little sister roleplay. Oops. Sorry, fella. I was quick on the punch. I was quick on that one. I was real quick to the punch, man. Where are we going? Okay. Don't worry. We'll keep the exterior locked down tight so you don't get blindsided. Wait, what am I doing? I'm so stupid. I missed it all. Hey, hey, buddy. What's up?
We have a new jar friend, Carney.
We are all in jars here.
That did not sound like Kermit, bud. That sounded like, it sounded like me doing a Kermit voice. Wait, what am I doing? Coco. Where? Coco. Okay, I believe you, but also, what's going on? Do a Kermit voice? Hmm. What does he sound like? I'm scared. I'm scared. Ah, damn it. Hey! Shit! Hey, guys! What's going on? Alright, hold on. What were we doing, guys? Can you lead me around? I'm very stupid. I have two pieces of my brain coming out of my head. Accurate? More, please? Yeah. Hi! How the fuck did he do his voice? Alright. Wait, actually, where do I go? I'm very stupid. Very stupid.
Do you know any heroes besides yourself? Try asking your friends and family if they want to stand side by side with you and volunteer for the Pandora Institute.
No. I heard that if you sign up, you get free college paid off, and you get a free meal at Denny's. Alright, wait, actually, where am I going? I'm very stupid. I'm very stupid. Open! My dumbass. My dumb of ass. Alright, they're like looking somewhere. Yes, I see. Now guide me, because I'm very stupid. Yeah, you can actually, I heard that if you sign up for whatever they said, you get a free moons over my hammy. Yeah, you get a free moons over my hammy. Free of charge. Free of charge. Isn't that crazy? They dropped more supplies for you in this. Thank you. Thank you. I actually need a lot of help functioning day to day. And honestly, the reason why I stream is because you guys keep me grounded. You guys keep me grounded. Otherwise, what would I do? Like, what would I do? Really? Wait, what? Oh. Mm-hmm.
Whoa!
Yeah. Free moons over my hammy.
Welcome to the Pandora Institute. It took a lot of
every CEO is bald.
To sign up here. For that, you have my gratitude.
Yeah. Countless lives. Make sure I eat and drink or I'll die.
Because of your selflessness.
I actually do need to do both of those things. like now I kind of forgot.
Did anyone see that?
Yo, I think I saw.
Three people! We might have contact soon! Rush down, lean down!
Oops, oops. Oops! I fucked up! Oops, oops, hold up. Ooh.
Turn around, bitch!
Turn around, bitch! Dude, the voice acting! Hit each other! Just you and me, bitch! Dude, the Australian accent guys, they're always like the cool motherfuckers, because they're like the sniper from TF2. Yeah. Very cool. Mm-hmm. He's a little sassy. Got a little spice to him. That's how I like it. Otherwise, it's just free. These NPC So, okay, the really good thing about Fear and like what they're doing similar to Fear is, and also thank you for the tips, I forgot to say. But the really cool thing that they're doing in this is actually that they're I feel like, I haven't seen it yet, but I wonder if, like, some of the NPCs do fake-outs. Maybe that's at the higher difficulties. But in Fear, they would fake out. They would fake you out and pretend to die. Or, like, say, throwing grenade, and then they wouldn't throw the grenade. It was crazy. It was really cool. Fear was ahead of its time. I actually don't know if this is up to par with how it is. But, yeah. Yeah. It's pretty sick. Ice cream good. My favorite NPC dialogue. So true. So what did they say? So true, Oomphy. So true. Sounds kind of cheap again. That's skill issue? What do you mean? It's not cheap. It's cool. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the chat is very fast. I should probably switch it to slow mode, but I don't really know how. Let me see. Can I even switch it to slow mode? Hold on. Can I switch it to slow mode? How do I do such a thing? My stupid ass. Slow mode. Does that work? Nope. Nope, I don't know how to do it. My bad. Age with nope, I don't know how to do it. My bad. Well, doesn't matter anyway. Don't know how to do it. Don't know how to do it. Do not know how to do it. I think it's only something you can enable at the beginning. Fuck me.
Coni Confetti Monster Energy Drink is not a full meal. Please don't forget to eat something.
It was a zero-calorie rock star. Peach, to be exact. Oh, this is kind of nice. Yeah. Fear had a slow mode. No, I mean, like, there's slow mode, see? But, not in the chat. I can't even tell if you were making a joke and messing with me, man. Mm-hmm. Dude, Rockstar's good. People who hate on Rockstar haven't had it. That's why. You're like, oh, I remember. Fast mode. Fast mode is when this little kid, this little 14-year-old, I stopped paying attention to him. He's like, hey, come on! I'm on my fourth campaign, man! No. I don't know. Where should we go? Where did you go, my lovely? Bow, 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 bow. Where did you go?
I just picked up Dr. Emerson's signal. It's coming from the basement. You need to find an elevator and take it down.
Whoa. Ooh. Yeah. You can't show that on the street. Wait, did it show something? No, we're good. We're good. No. Did it? No! Not the human body! Damn it. Damn. I think I'm good. I think if it's... I think it's mostly, like, boobies that are not allowed, surprisingly. Uh-oh. Good or bad? Yeah, I'm sorry. I do try to read the chat, but my chat is so fast. My chat is incredibly fast, and I really do want to read it, but it's also hard while playing games. Thanks, bud.
I'll get that elevator unlocked for you.
Thanks. I like your style, bud.
There. I got it. According to the schematics, this elevator is going to take you straight to the basement. All right.
Woo.
Good luck.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. For this kind of game, it's a little bit more difficult. I'm sorry. I do try to read some, but like there's some that I just can't respond to and everything. Mm-hmm. Whoa. Kind of wish YouTube added a feature to let the streamer choose the people who can wait to write. Well, bah, thank you. Ooh. Blit, blit, blit. Stop. Thank you for the member. Oh, Woo. You don't need to type slower. Just sometimes... I feel bad. I'm like, stop typing in my chat. I hate you. But it's just a bit difficult to follow everything. And sometimes it's like things I just like don't really have an answer to right away. Or something of the sort. Or something I can't riff off of. You know? Ooh. Horizon. Mm-hmm. Cope? What the heck? Are you gonna say Seed next? Oh no! Just reduce your typing speed. Get rid of the keyboard now! Now! Destroy it! Mm-hmm. What? Oh, oops. I'm stupid. I think this is a boss part. Oh. You have to type with your nose. You have to type with your nose or your tongue. Type with your nose or your tongue. Right now. Type with your nose or your tongue. I want to see it. Come on. I want to see it. Come on. Come on. No, you got... Come on. Did any of you type with your tongue? Did any of you type with your tongue, huh? Did you type with your tongue? Ew! Do you know how dirty your keyboard... Ew! That's disgusting! Ew! What's wrong with ew? You just licked your keyboard... Ugh, do you know how foul that is? Ugh. Nasty. Ugh. Ugh, so gross. Nasty. And you did... I know this exact, like, font. But ew, nasty! and you did it because I asked you to? Is it that easy, huh? Is it that easy? What? Really? It's that easy, huh? Oh. Good to know, huh? Good to know. You get played every time, bud.
Coni, I typed this with my tongue and I got all these crumbs in my mouth now.
You only win if you get a sesame seed in your mouth. This is a very... Guys, this is a very... Dude, I know this... I swear I know this exact font. I know that exact font. Ugh. It's not chiller, but it's like the, marker one. It's the marker one. I think it's called, like... I think it's just called something marker. What? Oh no! Oh.
Lockdown sequence aborted. Reinitializing facility.
Uh-oh.
Houston reinforcements over here.
So this is a little bit of a horror game and a shooty shooter game. How do I pick that? I don't know how to pick that up. It's a horror game and a shooty shooter game. There's a little bit of horror, but it's not me personally, I would not let that slide. But it's a bit of both. Yeah. It was just Cookie Monster. That's true. It's a shooter, and also, like, it has, a little bit of horror elements, but mostly, like, the, like, the subject has escaped type of deal. But I don't think it's actual horror, like, in Fear, how they had horror segments, you know? That type of thing. But I think that's cool as well, for them to focus more on, like, the shooter part. I think a lot of people dislike the horror, I think a lot of people dislike the horror segments in, Fear. Surprisingly. I think they looked at, like, a lot of feedback from the original Fear games. I don't know, what I think about it. But I really liked Fear. I really liked Fear. Fear 2 was... not the best... Thank you! Thank you for the membership, Sheriff Salty. Sheriff Salty, you salty sea dog, you! An immersive sim? Yeah, like, this is actually happening to me. No. Wait, was it Fear 2 or Fear 3 with the brother? That one sucked ass, I'm sorry. That one was... Thank you for the vipper. Thank you. I didn't think you'd run at me. Oh. Okay. Become a member. He become a member. Oh, it's the drone. Drone. Remember, you can kick really strong, I guess. Yeah. Ah! Oh, I just cracked my shoulder. I need to know how to do slow mode. That's what you turn into when you lick your keyboard. Anybody transforming right now? Anybody in the process of transforming? Anybody? Anybody? Who up transforming? Yeah. This game is... I've been really excited to play this game. Yeah. Nah. Nah. No way. So can edit? Really? I was scared that it would break my stream, but thank you. I'm very stupid. Not really the smartest person ever, but I try my best, and that's all that counts, to be honest. Baha, thank you for the membership, thank you. Yeah. Licked your keyboard and got a computer virus in real life somehow? That sucks, your tongue is about to fall out, so have fun with that one. Makilivin, thank you for the membership, thank you. I mean, wait, no, thank you, Baha, for the membership to Makilivi. Yes. Mm-hmm. Go to channel and delete. You're very mean. I'm gonna cry. From those comments, you're sick and twisted, man. You're a sick and twisted guy, aren't you? You're real different. Not like the others. Oh, that's blocked off as well. There's nothing in there? No. Let me turn on... I would like to turn on slow mode. Chota my mates. Is it really just like this? Slow mode? Not 60 seconds. I'll do like 20 seconds. Maybe 10 seconds is a good one. Because it gets really annoying. It gets really annoying when you can't type at all. So, I get that. Is 10 seconds okay? Tell me if it's too annoying. No zoom in. I would like to be able to read as well. Is that okay? Is it boring? 10 seconds is usually not... I thought 10 seconds was okay. 60 seconds is way too long. Way too long. Unless my chat is like gigantic. But I think 10 seconds is pretty alright. Uh-oh. Pandorium. Oh. Oh. Hmm. Okay. Well, alright then. It's still pretty fast, I would say. I think you guys are fine. Yeah. But I wanna... Yeah.
All personnel, reminder. Report to Checkpoint Maxwell for immediate sterilization.
Something's going on. It is still zooming enough. I think it's enough. I think it's a healthy balance. Oh. Wait, members aren't affected? That's kind of sucky, isn't it? That's kind of terrible. I mean, I guess I kind of get it, but... Wow. So no wonder why it's so fast. Okay, so it's just... useless. Well, it'll stop all the little kids that wander in, so that's that. Jesus. Oh shit! It's very loud! Why is this one so loud? Ah! Volume mixing! Volume mixing, what the heck? Volume mixing! Why?
Get that!
Hopefully that's better. Oof. They're so fast! They're so fast! They're everywhere! Ah! Oh. Oh. Oh shit! Oh! Oh shit, that's shit, 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 shit. Oh, they get up. They get up a bit. They get up, they get up, they get up a bit. I get up. Nothing gets me down. Flashlight. Alert an enemy by shining a flashlight. Interesting. So that's like a thing that I could do sometimes. Interesting. What? Oh. My bad. My bad. This is craziness. Alright, let me see if I can loot anything. There might be some stuff to loot real quick. Just a pistol. This goddamn pistol. I don't know about that. No, these are not the same gun. For me, it's probably rapid fire shooting is the best because that's all I do. Alright, nice. Nice. I'll turn up the music a little. Just a little bit. The volume mixing on this is craziness. Absolute craziness. Mm-hmm. Somebody's going through it right now. Spray and pay or something, yeah. Oops. My movements are probably absolutely terrible for anybody watching. I do hope that after this you might buy the game and play it yourself. Obviously, I'm not the most stellar, you know, as an example, but at least it shows you that it's fun, right? This is just on Steam. Just a Steam game. It feels like a console game, right? Yeah. It's not really scary to me, though. I'm not scared of games like this.
Oh! Never mind! Just kidding! Just joking! Oh! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Ah! Go, 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 go! Go! Go, 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 go! Go! Ah! Go! Please! Alt! Forward! Oh shit! This is so hard! Wait, what the fuck? Go, go, go! Wait, no, 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 no! Stop! Wait! Oh no! Wait! Ah! This is so difficult! Wait, what the heck? Oh. Get in! Jesus. Okay. It's hard! It was hard to see it! There's a lot going on and there's a lot of haze! He's fine, I guess. Our guy's, you know, unstoppable. XCV. Extra? Creative?
Your next objective is to destroy the subject.
Vessel.
Horizon's gone mm-hmm. too far. We can't let this thing escape. I've got a plan. Arm up. You'll be going down to the reactor
system. Huh? Oh, Bala, thank you for the membership. Good night. If you have to go, feel free. Yeah. Do what you will.
Yatta!
Igari, igari, bekamanembia.
Igari, igari.
You'll be coming up on Horizon's experimental bioreactors soon. We need to overload them.
You can mod this game?
It'll be large enough to destroy this facility and the subject along with it.
Ooh. That's kind of cool. I feel like the people who made this seem to care about, like, the, you know, people enjoying it quite a bit. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, the guns? Oh, eh. But I do feel like the people who made this game made it so, like, people can enjoy. Just for, like, the enjoyment of it, too. Besides, obviously, it being money, but I don't know. They seem... It's nice. Especially for them to make it kind of like, I don't know, like, horror a little as well is sick. Oh, oh, that scary guy is coming. Let's hope I don't die to him. That would, be a little embarrassing, to be honest with you. Do you think they're okay? Yeah, they're fine. Oh. This is gonna be the place. This must be the place by Talking Heads. Oh. Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, I'm a plenty of time. Oh, na-na-na-na-na-na. Alright. Get serious. Something bad's about to happen to me, isn't it? Something real bad's about to happen to me, isn't it? Oh wait, what did I do? What did my dumb ass do? What did my stupid ass do? What did my idiot ass do? What did my old ass do? What did my young ass do? What did I do? I don't know. Something. Definitely something. Probably go like this way. No? No? Huh? You pressed a button, I think. I'm thinking that too. Mm-hmm. I'm thinking it might be that.
Looks like they're highly unstable. I've got an idea. It's a bit unusual, but it just might work.
Uh-oh.
Find any infected personnel, throw them into the reactor. That should trigger an overload.
How do I pick things up and throw them? Protein shaker? I was talking and we were thinking of some merch ideas, so... Consider. Is there a way to pick things up? I don't think so. There is, but I will never find out what it is because it's named something that I didn't read because I'm not the smartest. Pick things up and put them in the reactor. F key. Maybe F key. F key is interact, so maybe. Could be. Uh-oh. Why? Stop! No, 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 no. I don't think that's something I can just kick. I love, like, the witch cauldron sound when they get up. Oh, grab enemy? How do I grab? Hold on, hold on! What the fuck? Hold up, hold up. Come here. Come here, Buster. How do I grab? It's too loud. 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 Come on. It's okay. How do I grab? Oh. Okay, never mind. This game rocks. This is great! Wait, this is great. This is very good. Come here.
Come here.
Come here. Come on, come on. Come on. Come on. That's it? Okay. It's the Mothman. Am I fighting him down here? No. Am I supposed to just get out? Don't like that. Do not like that. Come on. I just triggered a trap, did I? Slide. All right, nice. Oh, he did not give a damn. Oh, I have to wait till his mouth opens. And maybe not do that with the midday, my bad. Hit that damn elevator! Come on! I don't think I can do anything here! I don't think I can feasibly do a single thing here, I'm not too sure! Okay. I could not do a thing, no. I wasn't supposed to do anything there. Did I break it? No, I didn't. I can drop kick in the air? Really? I'm sorry. It's still so quiet. Damn. I'm so bad at audio. I'm sorry. I have very sensitive ears. I'm not playing the right game. No, this is the wrong game.
You're still with us. We're almost done, just getting everyone ready to extract. It's gonna be one hell of a debrief.
Oh, is this the part? No, I think it's just that this game doesn't fit me for being like how I am. Yeah, I have very sensitive ears and like very bad with sound. That's why I will always ask and always like change stuff. I don't know why.
What you did down there.
Thank you.
Raven's on his way now to pick you up first. He'll see you at the helipad.
Oh, nice. Wait, what? Does my mic have the volume knob? Yeah, I just turned it up all the way because I actually talk very quietly. Ew. I talk very, very quietly. Wait. This is kind of... Wait. Oh, no! No! Get away from me! Get away! No! Move! No! My bad! Wait, is he gonna come? Oh! No! Oh wait, he knows! It really is easy mode, huh?
Monsters. Uncontrollable experiments. research will change the world.
Let me see if I can pick up any guns or anything. Oh, that's kind of cool. We're here to correct their mistakes. They made all the experiments go wrong. And I'm an experiment gone wrong, like, legitimately. I think that's why I have the cloak, yeah?
This is Raven. Mm-hmm. We're out of here.
The fast chat's too much for you. It's like this every stream, sorry. Jesus, come on. Why is it that particular screen? What is that? Yeah, why is that particularly so loud? Why is that particularly so loud? What is that about? It is! It's so loud for no apparent reason. That particular screen. It's not even... There's another loading screen. It's not even that other screen. It's just the blue one. It's just particularly the blue one. What's that about? I can't even turn it down. It doesn't change the volume. So, I get pissed off about this, but all video games should not be at full volume when you start them. They should be at medium volume or lower. It should not be full volume. Okay. But every single game, when you start up a game, every single time, it blasts full volume. I've watched a lot of people, every single streamer has it, whoa! Whenever they start a game. And it makes no sense. Like, why is it at full volume? That's why I don't understand. I've never understood why every single game starts at full volume. I've seen, like... Please read my message, that will determine the future. Was something bad gonna happen if I didn't read that message? Was the world gonna explode? Because common sense ain't so common. I mean, same. I mean, I'm one to talk, but like, I just wish that they would start at like 50% volume, you know? That's my only gripe, is that I wish every game would start at like 50% volume. Have the sound options on startup. You know what, that's actually very smart. Because that's a problem I have, where like, every single time I play something, it's just way too loud. It's just way too loud. It's almost every game is like way too loud. Way, way, way too loud when you start it. I have no idea why. Ooh. A lot of games... No. They start up the game and it blasts you in your brain. It's ear-shatter... Yes, that's my issue. Like, a lot of things start up ear-shatteringly, like, loud. And I don't know why. It's like every game. Yeah. How about the three games that have 3-minute unskippable cutscenes at max volume? And then you can't even tab out to like change, do the volume mixer real fast? Yeah. Yeah, that type of thing. It's the worst, man. I remember back when PC... Yes, the beginning thing where you also control the resolution? Yes. I remember that. Mm-hmm. They do, they murder my ears. And I'm very... Like, my ears are very sensitive. I'm very sensitive to loud sounds. So, I don't know. It's very annoying. Don't want you to get in trouble with your parents for late night gaming. I just don't see a reason for it whatsoever. That's my only issue.
This is a thermonuclear warhead. We can't risk this facility falling into enemy hands.
Oh, that would suck.
It's overrun by hostiles.
Yeah.
You'll have to activate the self-destruct sequence.
Oh.
Now you know. Get some rest. I've got your next mission in the briefing room. Head over there when you're ready.
Okay. Is it shoot the button for real? I can't just tap it? I can't lovingly tap it? No? Hello? Oh, no! Why didn't it... perfectly done. Thank you. Thank you. If only there was an achievement. There really should have been an achievement. The most brave soldier in the world. Me. Me. Secret ending. You just die. You just die and you don't live. That's it. You just die. That's it. That's all there is to it. And that's all she wrote. Oh my god. Don't ever tell me to pick, like, the... choose between the red wire, the blue wire, and don't... please, don't. Don't trust me with that. I was not made to do that. I was made to stay at home... and... I don't know. I don't know.
This is a thermonuclear warhead. We can't risk this facility falling into enemy hands. We've
entered to all of my hostiles. You'll have to activate the self-destruct. Eat hot chip. Yeah, eat hot chip, whatever the fuck. Yeah. Don't tell me to pick between them. I'll come both. Yeah, I'll actually tie a braid between the wires, and I won't do anything. That's what I'll do. What happens if you shoot? Nothing. Nothing happens. Go, go, go! Please, go, go! Get up, please! Help! Get up, please! Go, go, go! What do I do? Help! What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Let me out of here! Let me out of here! How do I get out? What the fuck do I do? Did I not do it right? Let me out! 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 Go! 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 It doesn't work! It doesn't work! It doesn't work! Please! It doesn't work! Help! 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 Let me out! I can't! Why doesn't it let me? I'm so stupid. Somebody, please. Please do something about it. Oh my god, what do I do? Oh my god. It's over, guys. Guys, it's over. What? What? Wait, what? Now? Is that not the way to go? Is that not the... do I go back up? I don't want to talk about it, man. I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk about it. I do not want to talk about it. Don't talk to me. Please don't talk to me right now. I do not want to talk about it. Just leave me alone for a second, alright? Just leave me alone. Leave me alone. Did I even press it? Who knows, man. Just leave me alone. Just leave me alone. Leave me alone. Don't talk to me. Don't talk about it. Don't talk about it. Don't talk about it.
Yatta!
Hello, Coni, let's talk.
I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk. I don't feel like it. I don't feel like it. You know what? I do not feel like it right now. So, how about that weather? How about that weather? Right? How about that weather? Whew. It's a real scorcher, huh?
Wow. You solved the puzzle. Really well done.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much for that. Thank you very, very much. Yep. Yep. You have to initiate my AI. Yep. Yep. Real? Real scorcher out. Yeah. Alright. I think I'm actually done with this for tonight. I just wanted to try it out a little. But so don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do that to me.
Dr. Funk become a member.
Dr. Funk. Oh. You know what? This is how it should be. This is exactly how it should be. Actually, this is how it should be. That's okay. Hold on. I'm cooking. Let me cook. Let me cook and hopefully not get banned by YouTube. Okay. We're all good. We're all fine. Yeah. Man, okay, listen. There's a such thing as a streamer brain. Okay, there's such thing as a streamer brain. When you stream, you know, you kind of I was talking to Poco about this. You know, there's a lot going on. There is a lot of things going on. There's so many things happening on the screen. There's so many things happening all around. There's a lot. There's a lot going on. There's a lot happening. So, you know, it's streamer brain. If you were in my position, you'd be similar. Maybe not the same, but similar. Similar. You'd be very similar. Holy crap, is that Marvel Spider-Man? No way. What the fuck? Is Spider-Man Marvel? I don't even know. Yeah. There's nothing happening. Nothing happened. Nothing. What? He's going, what? Call that, bucko. It's him. Yeah. But that was a really fun game. What do you think about it? You're gonna buy it yourself? Gonna have fun? Yeah, it's really, really, really fun game. It was clipped. War, what is it good for? Yeah, I do recommend you get it. Very cool. I think you'll probably play it a lot cooler and more interesting than me. But very cool game nonetheless. Yeah.
Calling it a brain might be a bit too generous.
You know, if a zombie apocalypse happens. All I'm saying. I don't even have to say the words, but just know I'll be safe and sound. Just know. Metal Gear Rising is sick. It is a very sick game. Very sick game. But yeah. I will save you. I actually have immunity from zombies. Yeah, I'll protect you. I'll protect you with my whole heart. Well, bless your heart, darling. Bless your heart. Let's listen to this little thing right here, huh? Who would win, duendes or zombies? Duendes!
There are many rungs on the ladder of success, Coni.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure you will figure out the complexity of going in the only direction you possibly can. Thanks for making us smile.
Shut up. Thank you. Thank you. And thank you for this present. Thank you. Thank you, Zayla, for the members. But okay, duendes would destroy the zombies, mostly because they would be little ankle biter guys. Yeah, they would bite their little legs. They would bite their little ankles. Yeah. I need to make a whole deep southern accent stream. I did. I've already done it before. It's out there. You have to watch every VOD that I've done to get to it. I won't tell you which one it is. Figure it out. You gotta watch all of them. Figure it out for yourself. Ankleless zombies? We need... Oh my gosh. Zombies truly safe from the Achilles heel. Whoa. You must watch every single VOD I've ever done. If you enjoyed this, if you enjoyed a single second of the stream, it means you have to watch every single VOD I've ever done, and you will enjoy every single VOD I've ever... That's the truth. You will enjoy every single VOD I've ever made, for real. That's so true. That's actually the truth. Yeah. Doomslayer says, Doom go? No way. That is what the Doomslayer would say, to be honest. Yeah. Even if you watch the stream, watch the VOD when you... Yes. Yes. You can find an out of context like sound or thing I said and replay it over and over again. Yeah, my VODs are how you found me. Really? That's what everybody says, actually. Yeah, fake fan if you don't count every single time I blink in every single VOD. Yep. Are you going to do a Maiden Abyss watch along season 2? I'm not sure because I think it's a lot longer. Mm-hmm. Gonna quit my job to watch more VODs and then watch them on a piece of cardboard on the street. Yes. The correct answer is 0. The Liz never connect. Lie. Lies. I cut a finger off every time I... Oh. Damn. The game... Have you heard of... Celico? No, I haven't heard of that. I haven't heard of that game. Celaco? No, I haven't heard of it. No. Yubi Yubi. I was actually watching some Pecora before this, and I was watching her play Garten of Bon Bon again, and she's so freaking funny. She's so funny. I've seen all of Maiden Abyss. I already watched all of Maiden Abyss. I was just gonna watch it with Nido. Yeah. But I was watching Pecora, and I was watching her play Garten of Bon Bon. She's like, what did she say? Capitain Fiddlers. I like when she like reads stuff. Capitain Fiddlers says Uka Buka Buka Bambarina O Wakarimasen. She's so funny. She's like, oh, Wakarimasen. Yeah. I've watched a lot of Pecora, I guess that's why. Yeah. You like the Pecora impression? I'm on the... Yeah. I kind of get it down. I'm not that bad at impressions. Sort of. I just get nervous before I do impressions. Yeah. I'm on the... Yeah. Pecora is great. I just like her like eyes. They just like, they look like they gloss over every time she looks at anything, if that makes sense. It just looks like she's always like, how do I do it? That's like the best I could do. It's just that stare. She has that stare. What do they call it? The fluoride stare. What is it? Sheeple, what do they say? Like, sheeple when you tell them that you shower, every 3 weeks. The stare sheeple give you when you tell them you shower every 3 weeks. Some stupid thing like that. So-called free thinkers when... you tell them they don't have to brush their teeth, every day. Or something, I don't know, some stupid thing like that. So-called free thinkers when the S-Blade is a hack blood charge. Yeah. You don't though? Yes, you do! You have to brush your teeth every single day, twice a day! Otherwise, they're gonna fall out! They're gonna fall out, you have to! That's not just an optional thing! You can see- No, you can't! There's too much sugar in our food nowadays! Maybe if you're eating like... I don't know, but there's too much sugar in our food nowadays. You have to. You have to. But you have to. Yeah, your teeth are gonna look like my debut tooth. Yes. Cool, wait, dentist clown. No. Don't drink 10 cans of Monster a day. No, I'm just saying, the average diet nowadays, you have to brush your teeth because of how many chemicals and shit are in everything. That red dye 40 is not gonna come out of your mouth by itself. Come on. Come on. No way. No way. The story of my debut tooth is that it is actually my baby tooth. It is actually a baby tooth. I have all of my baby teeth. I have, like, almost all of them saved. That's just a thing we do. And it has a hole in it because I believe I hit my face and it cracked a little or something. I've cracked, like, a couple teeth. Because I'm just... I don't know. As a kid, I was just kind of insane. I would just, like, climb trees and I would hit my face on everything. Oh my god. I don't even want to say what I used to do as a kid because it's really fucked up and it's why my knees are so bad. That sounds freaking painful. I cracked my head open as a kid. But I, when I was younger, I had a bunk bed with my sister. And, I used to do a party trick. My cousins used to tell me to do a party trick. And that party trick was, I used to jump off of the bunk bed onto my knees directly. And my knees had bruises all over them. And I would just jump on my knees all the time and have, like, a bunch of bruises on my knees. And people used to say, like, you know, are things okay at home? And I used to have, like, bruises all over my legs. I don't know why I did it. I can't... kids are weird, man. Kids are strange. Kids are very strange. Kids are really weird. All I gotta say, kids are very strange. They're very strange. So, my knees kind of crack now. Like, they just click. They just click a little. I mean, I'm fine. I used to run a lot because I wanted to practice for a marathon. And I actually really hurt my knees a bit doing that. And I found out that it's not really that good to run all the time. It kind of breaks down your knees, yeah. So, I don't think that was just a kid thing. They call my knees Ratchet and Clank. This one's Ratchet, and this one's Clank. I don't think you could hear it. You can hear the bone. You hear my bones? Those are the bones. Mm-hmm, yeah. Thank you, I'm glad you hear my bones. Yeah. You heard the slap? No, they're not clacking! I'm hitting them with my hands! No, I'm hitting those with my hands! They're not clacking! No! That's not clicking! That's not clicking! I'm hitting them with my hands! Did you think I was like moving my leg up and down or like a horse running or something? No! Literal Lego. No! That was me hitting them with my hands! Well, rattle me bones! I. She's a skeleton! Clip clop knees? Yes! Bubble wrap joints! No! I was hitting them with my hands! Shut up! They're not clacking like that, man. There's a skeleton inside of you! Even inside of you! When I was a kid, I was kind of a horse girl because I had a horse video game and I liked it a lot. And I just liked the horse... It was a horse PC game and I liked it so much. And my sister, as a present, because my friend liked horses too... my sister as a present cut out a picture of my friend and my face and she pasted it onto the box art of the horse thing and she gave it to me and she gave it like a present. So whenever I think of like horses or the horse games, it's what I think of. I don't know why she thought that was like a good idea, but she cut it out and she put our faces on the horses. My sister did that for my friend and I. Like, here's your present. Thanks. My sister is just as weird as me. I've talked about this, but she's just actually weirder. She's actually a lot weirder. She's just like, just genuinely odd. Just a genuinely odd person. What is it? around her house, she listens to medieval tunes and like sea shanties and stuff. She's like a very normal like Taylor Swift fangirl, like Swifty or whatever. But like she listens to that stuff around the house. And we were like, I was in her car and she was driving and she was like listening to like some medieval music. And I was like, do you want to put like, do you want to put something else on? She's like, what's wrong with this? And then she also listens to Five Nights at Freddy's music. I don't know why, but she's normal. She's like a normal girl. So I don't know why. She listens to like Taylor Swift, like that kind of bard music and Five Nights at Freddy's music mostly. I'm like, the fuck? She like listens to them all in the car. I don't know why. She should become a VTuber. I've spoken about this. Maybe some people don't know, but I asked her to come on my stream and she said, okay, but you're gonna have to pay me. She's like, yeah, well, you're gonna pay me. You're gonna pay me like $100. So, and I'm like, wow. Okay. All right then. Yes, I'm not kidding. She actually said that. She's like, well, they're gonna be making fun of me, right? I'm like, no, they're, if anything, they'll probably like you a lot. But, but she was like, yeah, she was like, well, you're gonna pay me. Tonathon goal? No, it'd have to be pre-recorded. She does not understand. She does not understand. It would have to be pre-recorded. I'm sorry. There is no possibility that she can be live on stream. There is no possibility that any of my family members can be live on stream. Sadly. I will have to train them like a damn dog. They cannot be live on stream. I'm not kidding. It would have to be pre-recorded. It's very bad. And my sister is more... She's a bit unhinged with how she speaks about stuff. And she doesn't understand tact. She doesn't understand... She doesn't understand how to be like... yeah. I don't know how to explain. She doesn't know how to be tact with stuff. Yeah, I do have weird family stories. No. Nobody in my family has a filter at all. I'm probably the only one that actually has some form of a filter. Some form of a filter. Yeah. She like... What did she say to me? Like... I remember... I went to the beach with her in the car. Did I say this? I don't know. But I went to the beach with her... in the car, and she was going after, there was like 12 different topics she was talking about, and she was like, oh man, I need to park, god, is this illegal, oh my god, am I gonna get in trouble, the cops are coming, who's that, is that a cop, and she's like freaking out, like, just saying stuff like that, and then randomly she turns over to me, she's like, you're being so annoying, I can't stand you, and I didn't say a single thing, and she's like, god, I can't take it anymore, I'm like, are you gonna roast me or not? Like, you're like moving on from the topic. Like, like, are you roasting me? Are you roasting me or not? And like, and like, she's like, oh man, like, fuck, I can't park. God damn it. She's like, I need to call this person. I need to know if I can park here. Oh, maybe I'll need to park at their house. And I'm like, and she's like, god, so you're so annoying. Like, I'm like, she is kind of normal. I mean, but she's just like. I'm like, and I was telling you, I was laughing at her, and she like, I was laughing at her because I was like, are you roasting me? Am I the problem here? Like, what's the issue? Like, you know, at least if you're gonna come at me fully. And she just like looks at me. She's like, what's so funny? And I'm like, you are. And she goes, huh, okay. Like, I'm like, what? Like, she shrugged it off. Like, what? But yeah, I think everybody in my mom is like that too. Like, she was showing me like pictures on her phone, and she's like, oh my god. my mom is kind of like this. My mom has no like filter herself. there was like this, she was showing me a picture and she's like, oh my god, like this woman, like blah 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 and stuff, and like she's like, oh my god, like blah blah blah, like telling me about her. I'm like, oh, that's cool and stuff, everything. And then she goes, yeah, her mother just died. It was really brutal. Like her mom just like died. Like her mom like completely died. It was horrible. It was so tragic. I'm like, okay. Like, all right. Like, that sounds like, that's how she does stuff. She'll be like, oh my gosh, like her flowers are so pretty in her garden. And then she'll be like, oh my god, but her mother just died. Like, okay. Yeah, just out of the blue. I mean, you probably wonder, like, why are you so fucked up? Yeah, my family is pretty entertaining. I remember when I got, like, my, I think it was my first paycheck at my first job. When I was like, I don't know how old I was, but I was pretty young, and I got my first paycheck from my first job, and then we went out to eat to like congratulate me, and like, oh, like, yay, you know, yahoo, you like, good job. And then at the end of it, my mom and my sister get up and leave, and I was confused, and I was like left with the bill, and they were like, you got it paid, you got a job now. I was like, oh, all right, that's okay. Yeah, so that's how it went. Very cool, very cool. And that's how, yeah, welcome to the real world. I don't even know how old I was. I was pretty young, but yeah, and that's how they showed me certain things. Yeah, yeah, to be fair, you did get paid. Well, the thing is, they'd be ordering like, crazy, like crazy, but yeah, that's welcome to the real world. it was crazy. They invite you. I mean, that's kind of how they do. And I'm too much of a pushover. Like unless I'm in harm's way, then like I'll like do it. But I'm a bit of a pushover. Yeah, they run up that bill. They're like, there you go. But to be fair, I did not pay any bills or anything like that. I mean, I don't know. I had it good, so I kind of understand. Yeah. That's I don't know. Yeah. I didn't pay any bills, so that's how it went. But yeah. I did eventually like move out. I mean, I had to move back in from COVID and stuff, how expensive it became. But yeah, I did, after that, I was like, shush, I saved up my money, I never bought anything, never bought a single thing. I'm actually still kind of that way. I'm very stingy, and I'm very scared when it comes to spending money. Because I'm like, man, this might be my last. So, I'm very stingy and scared. I mean, it just took me all of my willpower. Even though I made the money from that stream, the torture stream, it took me all of my willpower, everything I could, to buy a damn laptop. And I had that laptop thing open for, like, a long time. I had that tab open for a long time. Stingy gang chicken. Yeah, you're not.
Same. Stingy gang
chicken. Shut up. Shut up. But yeah, from the torture stream, I had that tab open for real. I've been trying to buy that for so long, but I eventually got the laptop. I don't have it just yet. It's still shipping, but, Yeah, I'm very stingy, with certain things now. It, that's how it goes. That's how the cookie crumbles. Yeah. Hey, you can still watch the torture stream. It was funny. I did throw up. But, yes. That's how I am. I used to, like, when I used to work, I used to try to save as much money as I could. And at my job, there was, like, bread and, like, peanut butter. And, or like, sometimes there was just bread and hot sauce, and I would just eat that. Like, that would be my meal every day. Or I would get the cheapest frozen burrito you could find, and I know that was not real meat in there. I know that was not real meat. I know that was like, I don't even, that was like a finger in there. But, that's what I would do. I bought 49 cents burritos, and that's all I would eat. And I was, back at that time, I was skinny as hell. And I was so stingy with the money, yeah. The gas station meat. Yes, iguana meat. But my mom used to call it zebra meat. whenever the McRib came out, my mom would go, "That's a damn zebra haunch. You're eating a zebra haunch. There's still stripes attached to it." That's what I always think about. Like, the McRib, the zebra haunch, there's still stripes on it. Yes, the horse face. Bread plus sriracha. Bread and hot sauce was my meal, and I think that's why my tummy is so fucked up. Is she a conspiracy nut? Possibly. Possibly. Yeah. What did I tell her about? I'm trying to think. But like, I always tell her about things, and then like later on, she'll see it years later about like something to worry about. And then she'll be like, "Did you hear about this?" And I'm like, "I told you that years ago! To be careful about that." Always like that. Always like that. Always like that. Yeah. My dad used to say McDonald's used kangaroo meat because you never smell hamburger cookie in there. But what does kangaroo smell like? Huh? She does love the news during it. That's true. That's true. Thank you. I also think, what kind of hot sauce? Tapatio. Always Tapatio. I'm a Tapatio fan or a Crystal. Or I think like hot pizza or something. Yeah, there you go. Did you see the viral video of the guy baking the McRibs? Yeah, why did people think that's gross? Like, do you not expect that from fast food? But, yes. With ASMR, that's another reason. My ears are quite sensitive, so that's another reason why I do ASMR. I don't know. I have very sensitive ears. I enjoy, like, doing it like that, and I enjoy, like, making the experience good like that. Yeah. That's why I get so mad about, any little sounds. Because it really bothers me. It really bothers me. Yeah. You know what they need to bring back? They need to bring back chicken selects. Do you remember chicken selects? Yeah. People don't know food servers are grossed out by mundane things. Yeah, literally, how can you be grossed out by a basic process? I saw this thing and like, people were like, this is how they make Taco Bell food. And it was just a basic process of like, you know, bagged like ground beef that mix. And people were like, "Oh, I can't believe it's like this." And it's like, really? You can't believe that? I mean, I can. I can definitely believe that. Yeah. People who jump scare in ASMR deserve a horrible fate. If I'm going to jump scare, it's an obvious one. It's an obvious, like, silly ASMR. Yeah. Or I'll warn. But yeah. Pink slime. I gotta say, who cares? Who cares? If you're willing to eat that nasty food, you should know. You should know. They never have seen school lunch. Dude, my pizza... I used to have pizza, and the cheese from my school lunch, you would roll it up into a ball, and it would smudge, and it would erase a little. And if you threw it down, it would bounce a little. It was scary. Kids used to roll up the cheese into a ball, and they would throw it on the ground, and it would, like, bounce a little. It was crazy. Yeah, and I remember one time I had a pizza and there was a fly underneath the cheese of it, and it was like a little bump, and I never ate it after that. I never ate it after that. Yeah. It was some crazy stuff. Protein? No. I never understood why like a lot of people ate the school lunch as a kid. Our lunch was bad. Our lunch was bad. It was bad. But I never understood why people ate it. And they used to say like, "Oh, they actually used to have a teacher check on me because I never ate." I would literally never eat. So they had a special teacher like always watch over me and like, "Are you eating your food? Are you eating your food?" And I was like, "Yeah." And I never ate it. Because it was nasty. Our school lunch was actually free, I believe. So yeah. But never ate bruises underneath. Shut up. Can you play High on Light? Do you mean High on Life? Never. I will never play that. If I hear Justin Roiland's voice in a video game of mine, I'm actually going to lose my mind and I'm going to break my monitor. So I'm not doing that because I'm trying to prevent that. I will never do that ever. I cannot take that. I will go into a blind rage and I will break my monitor. I will punch it as hard as I possibly can in game and I will destroy it, and it won't be funny. It would actually be terrible. I hate Rick and Morty. I hate Rick and Morty humor. I hate everything about it. I do not like it. I do not like it. I watched a little bit of Rick and Morty. I could not take it. It was terrible.
Morty, there's a freaking sex alien planet. Morty.
Stop. Enough. Enough. No. It's just like, it's just like fucking Brickleberry and stuff. Blicklebelly, you ever seen Blicklebelly? You ever seen Blicklebelly or Big Mouth? Guys, you ever seen Blicklebelly or what's up, a Big Mouth? Big Mouth was so funny. No. No. First Chainsaw Man, now Rick and Morty. God, you have such bad taste. I watched a little bit of Big Mouth and it just made me feel like fight or flight. It was fucked up. Like, I did not feel good inside watching it. I felt like I was about to be attacked. Like, I felt like something was gonna get me. I felt like a dark paw hitting my back and it was scary. It was some scary stuff. Yeah. It was that bad. There's like a dark shadowy hand on my shoulder as I was watching it, and I thought it was really gonna be the end. It was like a damn paw. A mitt. Like a baseball glove of just evil. It told me, shut this show off. Come on, like, you can't be doing this to yourself. It's not gonna end up well. I think the first season of Family Guy was good. I think the first season of Family Guy was very good. And I thought it was charming. Genuinely. I have it. I remember we bought it. Yeah. I think it was the first season and the second one is okay. I don't know when it got canceled. But that's the same with, I think King of the Hill. I think it was up until maybe season 7. Or something. When it was bought by another station, was an amazing show. Every time a show gets bought out by some company, it ends up terrible. What did King of the Hill get bought out by? It was terrible. When it got bought out, that you could just tell, like, it plummeted. Yeah. Hot take on The Simpsons. I really have not watched The Simpsons. It was never really on for me because I used to watch Adult Swim. So, yeah. It got bought by Fox. Yep, there you go, Fox. Mm-hmm. I never really got to watch The Simpsons. But I remember, I think it was for maybe Christmas. My family watched The Simpsons movie and I knew nothing about The Simpsons. But, but we were watching the Simpsons movie, and then there's a part in the Simpsons movie where Bart Simpson, his dang-a-lang shows on screen, and I remember my sister looked at me, and she's like, ew, you looked, and I was like, I was mortified, I was like, I didn't look, no, I didn't look, I didn't see it. She was like, you looked and you liked it. And I was like, stop. I was like, stop. I did not. Yeah. That's the only thing I really remember about it. Except it was like kind of sad and they were in a bubble. And then also there was a Simpsons game and I played the hell out of that Simpsons game. And I do not know anything about the Simpsons, but I just liked the game. I think it was on PSP. Maybe it was on PSP. Not Hit and Run. It was, I think the Simpsons movie game. Or something. Something like that. I didn't play Hit and Run. Never played Hit and Run. No. It was the one where there was, like, Pokemon or something. Did you ever watch Happy Tree Friends? Yes, I did. And it scared me real bad. Yeah, there was, like, some other Simpsons game. I think it was on PSP. I don't know. Are you the reason why The Simpsons won the most searched? No. But fun fact, Marge Simpson was on a Playboy cover. And I think so was Lois or something. Yeah. Yeah. I used to love the PSP. I did not know that people use the PSP for nefarious things. Because I used it to watch movies for school trips. And I used to play Neopets Pet Adventures, The Wand of Wishing. And that's what I used it for. All I played was Neopets Pet Adventure, The Wand of Wishing, and I watched Marley and Me over and over again. Thank you. You try to forget those two facts. Yeah. I remember I told my friend and I was like, oh, I love the PSP. The PSP was so fun. Like, it was one of my favorites. And she goes, oh, were you one of those? And I was like, what? What do you mean? She was like, come on, you know. And I was like, what are you talking about? And she's like, oh, well, people used to use it for the internet browser thing. And I was like, oh. No. No. No, I just played Neopets Pet Adventures, The Wand of Wishing. No, I was nice. I never used it for bad things. I would never use it for bad things. I made a mistake one time where I looked up browsers because I saw this joke, and it was this guy was like, baby, you're better than browsers to me. And it was like a joke some guy wrote. So I typed, baby, you're better than browsers on Google. And I remember, I think I was on my laptop and my mom walked in and like saw, and I was like, and she was like, oh, she was like, oh, okay. I don't even remember what she did. It was something like that. But I remember she the face she made, I will never forget in my life. And I was like, no, it was for a joke. It was for a joke. I swear, it was this guy's joke. And I think I like, I was like, no, it was a joke. Please. And we never mentioned it again. I don't think we ever mentioned that again. Yep, the classic joke. But it was actually for a joke. It was actually for a joke. I'm sure she bought that. I'm sure she did too. It doesn't matter to me. I like to believe that she bought it as well. I like to believe that it was just a prank. Mm-hmm. I think she... I don't know. Don't know. It was actually for a joke. I was actually trying to look up a joke. Okay, I was legitimately trying to look up a joke. So that is not on me. That is not on me. I was legitimately trying to look something up. The literal first time you were on a computer, the first thing you did was accidentally open in front of both your parents. You're like, well, look at the display. Well, look at the display. Yeah. You had a lot of tabs open? I was never... Some people are brave, huh? That's crazy shit to me. That's crazy shit. Some people are scary as hell with it. Some people are scary, so I was legitimately looking up a joke. I was legitimately looking up a joke, okay? I was never evil like that. I was never an evil person like that. No. No. Cool videos of Ben 10 Alien X. You printed out your... Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't like having a million tabs open. I usually keep like 3 tabs open at most, and they're kept open for a long time. For a long time. They kept open for a long time. Yes, I watched Marley and Me on the bus for my school field trip. That's what I used my PSP for, okay? And what about it? And what about it? That's what I used it for. I remember somebody like tried to make a joke like, if you know this, like blah blah blah, look up, if you want to know about this, look up R34 something. And I don't know why, but I thought it was like a very scary thing. So I never looked it up because I got really scared. I was like, what? Like, obviously, I thought it was like something bad. But I thought that it might have been like, I thought it might have been like a really bad thing that like breaks my computer or something. I was really scared. So I didn't know. I was like really frightened by it. I don't know why. Like, I thought it was going to be legitimately like a really bad thing. Like, when I first heard about that ever, I just thought it was gonna be like a virus, actually, or something. Yeah. How were you so pure? I believed in Santa Claus until I was, like, almost 13. So, Take that as you will. Take that as you will. Yeah, take that as you will. Shut up. I think I was like 12 or 13. 12 or something. Probably 12. I think I was 12, not 13. Or maybe 11. I don't know. I was like around that age. Around that age. Yeah. So. I'm surprisingly a little bit wholesome. But, I mean, I feel like when you like anime at a young age, because I think I started liking anime when I was like 6? Maybe 8? I don't know. Some age. I don't remember. But you just... It's just nothing. It's just nothing. Like, I watched... What did I watch? I watched this anime about these women that their booby milk gives people powers. And I just look at it with a blank stare. Like, I feel nothing. I feel hollow inside. I just stare. And I just feel nothing. It's just nothing. I'm like... Fine, okay, but where's the story going? Like, don't really care. Where's the story going? Yeah, quizzer. I'm like, okay, I don't really care, but like, are they gonna like make it out alive? Like, that's why, like, alright, well, are they gonna be okay? Like, are they gonna make it? I'm not gonna lie, like, you become so accustomed. Like, if you see like anime booby, it's just nothing. It's just nothing now. It's just two shiny orbs. It's just nothing. Like, I see VTuber rigging where their tits are slapping them in the eyes, and I'm like, yeah. Same old, you know? Same, yep. How it is, you know? that's just what happens. Like, there's just too much of it. I actually hate, like, anime that just... Oh, chat broke. But I hate anime that is just all that. I remember I watched this new show that, like... There was this new show that came out and I thought it was interesting. It was more of, like, a harem. And at the beginning of it, this girl, like, fucking... Faced... She, like... Literally jumps down, like... She pretends to fall. Like, she falls. But she falls down the stairs on this guy. And her crotch is directly in his face. And then she, like, starts beating the shit out. It's like, that's your fault! That's your fault! And it bothers me. And I don't like watching it. Like, that's literally your fault! Why are you getting mad at him? I feel for the guy sometimes. I'm like, why are you beating him up? Uh-oh, it keeps breaking. Yeah. I don't know. That's what I feel! Stop! And it's like, you fucking jumped on him! You jumped on- Like, come on! Give me something new! Every single time, it's like, and she falls in her fucking... Her giant, like, 80-pound G-cup single... Single left nodule thing. It hits him and like breaks his nose. And it's like, oh my god, why would you like stand there? Why would you be standing there? Why are you standing there? Stupid. Like that's what, his nose is like broken. He's bleeding all over. And it's like, it's your fault. It's your fault. And it's like, dude, like, come on. Like, it's not even attractive. It's just annoying. It's not even... It's like, stop. You know? It's just annoying. Echo! Thank you for the raid! Thank you, Echo! Echo, I freaking love your design, I love your voice, and I love everything you do. I do. Yes. I do. Ram raid? Ram raid? All the ram? All the ram in the world. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Thank you, fearless leader. Thank you for the ram raid. Yes. Thank you! Hello! Hello! I'm so bad. Chotomate. Sumimasen. Chotomate. There you go. Have fun. Oh! Commander, thank you! Thank you for the 5 subs! Thank you! Yeah. Ram raid? You gonna eat all my ram? You gonna eat all my ram? Let's hope I made you a mod. Let's hope I did not make somebody else a mod. Because that would kind of suck. I think that would suck a little if I accidentally made somebody else a mod. Let's hope I didn't do that. Oh wait, where's my memberships and stuff? Are they not popping up? Oh no, they're not popping up. Fuck. Thank you, Baha. Oh my god, what's going on? Yeah. Yeah, alright. Well, let's hope it's all good. Okay, I got it. Okay, good. Nice. I'm very bad at that stuff. Yeah. But yeah. Hope you had a nice stream. / ban everyone at everyone but me. Thank you for the members. Thank you for the members. Yes. The wretch of power. Thank you. I'm surprised you can catch my stream. Nobody catches my stream. My stream's so late. Yeah. Thank you, Mahavali. Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Did you know you were drawing me? For the restaurant Sonic broke rule 34 of the Secure Inflation Act by printing their own dollar to cut costs in the company, which was a factor that led to the 2008-9 recession and the downfall of the market. Look up Sonic Inflation R34.
Nice one. Good job. You proud of yourself for that, huh? It's not done, don't worry. But thank you. Nice. Good job. That was actually a good one. I'm just messing with you. I'm actually completely messing with you. But hi everybody. Yeah, I hope you had a nice stream and everything. I understand it's very late, so feel free to go to sleep, whatever you need to do. Yeah. That wasn't my hands. No. I actually stood up and I shook my little booty around a little bit. That's what the sound was. True. Yeah. Yes, very true. But I forgot what I was saying. Yeah. This guy, the ellipses, I know that guy is powerful. I do have hands. I'm a hands haver. Correct. I am gonna probably end this kind of soon. Yeah, it's a little late. I get it. Mm-hmm. Just the knees. It's not my knees. I was slapping my knees before. They were not clacking. No. They were not clacking. No. Need to check out the art. That's what I'm gonna do too. Yeah. Got that Minecraft skeleton bone rattle? Yes. Every time I stand up, there's a little rattle. I sound like a damn xylophone walking around the house. So scary. I have pretty sharp, like, knees and elbows. It's fucked up. Like, I hate it so much. It's actually weird and disgusting. I hate it. I don't know. It's gross. I hate it. They're sharp. Yes, they're sharp. I have a skeleton canonically. Most might not have a skeleton canonically. Me? I do. Others? Not so much, but me? A little bit different. Yeah. Just poke an eye out? Sure. Please drop me in a wheelchair from now on. I'ma need it. Yes. Wait, you have a skeleton?
Yeah. Hey, raiders, beware that behind this cute anime girl is a mister. Rattle bones, don't be fooled.
That's true. There's a Mr. Rattlebones inside of my body. It's kind of scary. A little frightening. And scary. Little scary. Little frightening. Why'd they out me like that? Because... I don't know. Rip them out. Yeah. It's all good. All good. What if my skeleton jumped out of my body and it ran around like the little duende in those videos? What if it ran around like the little duende in those videos? Like, he like runs away. And like my skin is like that's no smoking commercial where the girl's laying on the couch all flattened. You know what I mean? Like, she's laying on the couch, she's all flat. And then my skeleton runs away like a little duende. There are too many visuals going on with what I was just saying there. There was way too many visuals going on and too many things to piece together that people don't know about. Yeah. I really don't know what to say. I wrote a letter for everyone. Not sure if they got that or the chopsticks I had carved. But yeah, for all the insane people that are still alive, I'm here. Understood. I believe you. I believe you.
You're a duende? All the duende lore. All the duende lore. The little duendes running around. All them little boys running around. What if you...
Man, you need to get a little pet monkey and then dress it up like a duende and make videos about it. Duende real. I had captured the duende. And he's actually like really like... He's scary and he bites my feet.
Pet monkeys are scary. Not gonna lie, I don't really like monkeys are very uncanny. I don't know. They're kind of scary. They're a little frightening to me. I want a pet hedgehog. Or okay, look this up. There's a thing called, I think it's a silky ant eater or something, and there's this little baby ant eater, and it's so fluffy. It looks like a kiwi. It has a little fluff like a kiwi, and it's so cute. It's so cute. I saw it today, and it was the cutest thing ever. I loved it so much. Silk anteater is what it's called, I think. Yeah, maybe. It was so cute. I was freaking out. Silky anteater. Yes. Look it up. They're so cute. They're like the cutest things ever. How do I get into a job position where I can take care of those guys? I really, really want to get into a job position where I can take care of silky anteaters forever. Yeah. I love silky anteaters. They're so cute. Someone hook me up right now. Please hook me up. I want to take care of one. I want it to be my friend. Not seals, but I've got so many of you already. I've got so many of you already. They're so cute. I'm sorry, I'm like a little baby here, but they're so cute. They're like little stuff. I love them so much. They're so cute. Aren't you cute? I guess. I guess you could be cute. Whatever. Maybe. You could have a pet like Bakura's. Is that a fucking monkey? It's a bush baby. But it does look like a monkey. I'm not gonna lie, Pecora's pet looks like it's in like hell every time she takes a picture of it. I don't know what's going on. Jiru, it's okay. Jiru, send out the SOS. Yes. Jiru. Wait. What is she? She goes fucking monkey. It's very cute though. Yeah.
Blink twice if you need help.
I do really want like a silky anteater though. They're so cute. You have to take care of the giant anteater too, and those are scary. I'll take care of anything, man. I'll take care of the giant anteater. Easy peasy for me. Hey, we're not being edgy in the chat, sir. We're not being edgy in the chat. Come on. Enough's enough. You gotta know YouTube's rules if you're typing, not just my rules. Gotta know about that. But yeah. It's okay to be late, don't worry. Yeah. Tisk, tisk, tisk. Come on. They have claws the size of garden rakes, but aren't they very slow? They're just slow. I do love armadillos too, they're so cute. Will you take care of us? We're kind of... I already take care of you all the time. I give you your saltine crackers and tap water all the time. Come on. You're fine. I take care of you all the time. You're all good. Have you seen that video of the armadillo screaming? I did not know they screamed. The pangolawner. What is it called? Pango something? There's a character in Dota 2 named Pangolier, and he's one of those. And it's very cool. Yeah, his ultimate is a Sonic the Hedgehog ball roll around. Pangolin. Yeah, that he's in Dota 2, and he has a French accent, and he rolls around in a ball. Whenever I think of that, yeah. Mm-hmm. He's sick, yeah. Have you seen a pink fairy armadillo? Dota 2 stream when? I don't know.
We'll see. We'll see. I don't know. Are they really pink? I heard that... Isn't it true that actually, like, it's not just the Caro Caro Bonito song, but if you eat too many shrimps, your skin can turn pink? Just like if you eat too many carrots, your skin can turn orange? Or something? Also, hello? I don't know. Is that real? You don't think so? Really? I thought that was real. What happens if you eat me? Your body disintegrates from the inside out. It'd be very scary. Or it'd be some very flavorful zebra stripe gum. I don't know. Tomato and carrot, yes. Don't know about shrimp. Oh, even tomato? Really? Ooh. Flamingos are pink because of red shellfish. Is that true? I'll believe anything you say in this chat, so I'm gonna start believing it's true. Yeah. Flamingos become pink from bacteria. Oh! I didn't know that. The pigment doesn't get digested in this... Oh. Huh. Wow. They get their color from their... Yeah, I know. Flamingos, aren't they like black? And I think, yeah, they get their color from their diet. Yeah. Yeah. Wow. Yeah, you can spread misinformation to me. I'm way too stupid. You could tell me anything. You can be like, You can hold out your hand and give me a treat, and it's like a really yummy, tasty cookie, and it smells all good. And you're like, you want this cookie? Yeah, this is a good cookie, but it also has dangerous poison inside of it. And if you eat it, your body is gonna like rot, and you're gonna, everything bad is gonna happen. And I'll be like, man, I really wanted that cookie and stuff. And then you just eat it right in front of me, and I go, the moon is made of cheese. No way. Do brown cows really make chocolate milk? What? Did I know that Santa's real? I did. I did. Connie, assuming I have hands. So the first person is actually typing with their nose and tongue. For real. There's poison in the third Big Mac. Cyanide tastes like almonds, so you might want to watch out for almond cookies. I've actually heard that. And also, what is it called? Antifreeze tastes like sweet. It's like tasty. So children and animals are prone to eating it. And just... Yeah. It's apparently very sweet and tasty. Yeah. I do wonder why people come and roleplay. I do wonder such a thing. I'll leave them be. I'll leave role players be for now. It's kind of funny. Yeah. My Little Pony's actually real. I heard that they made horses based on My Little Pony. Is that true? They made horses based on My Little Pony? They're all from My Little Pony? I think it's true. Wow. Oh my gosh. That's crazy. That's so crazy. Wow. Except evil and scary. Oh. Oh my god. They have to ruin everything, don't they? Horses copied My Little Pony? It's true because you said... You know what? That's true. Flies into the corner and starts gathering power. Set up. Set up. No more. No more. Real dogs were inspired by Nintendogs? What? My Little Pony and SpongeBob actually fought? Hasbro is gonna sue horse. Did you know Care Bears inspired Oh my god. They've made spiders after Spider-Man came. You know what's crazy? Have you ever been to a zoo? You ever been to a zoo? Heard of a zoo? You know? Been to one? Heard of one? You know, like anything like that? A zoo. Yes, a zoo where they keep animals. So there's this animal. It's called the gorilla. The gorilla. I honestly... Such a weird name they made up. It's actually based on Winston in Overwatch. And they made it because of Overwatch. But Winston would be really powerful. So they had to dumb them down a little bit. But yeah, they actually, in a zoo, if you see a gorilla, actually from Overwatch. Actually an Overwatch guy. He's actually from Overwatch. Yeah. Yep. It's actually really crazy. Blizzard should sue them for that? Like, at this point, Blizzard, I don't know what they're doing. They should have sued for it a long time ago, but I don't know. It just is how it is. Yeah. No, I don't... Bro, you are going in. I'm sorry. But yeah. If they can't do gorillas, why don't they do cat girls? I don't know. Thank you. Thank you, Jay Oliver. Thank you for the membership. Thank you. When I was in science class, I don't remember what grade. But there was... Miembier. There was this kid. That actually jump scared me. That scared me. Holy shit. But there was this kid that said to our science teacher, like, do you think in the future that we'll be able to genetically engineer cat girls? And I don't think anybody else understood except for me. I think I was the only one that sat there and like took that in. Like really took that in. And he asked the science teacher that. I was like, you know, like I bit my tongue. I was like, you know, I was like, you know, that's just the science teacher. Yeah, the kid asked the science teacher that. I don't remember what the science teacher said, because that moment felt like it lasted 10 years. It was really crazy for me. Yeah. Yeah, I was like... You know? you know, suck in the air real quick. In your teeth. You know, that kind of feeling. He let him know. He wanted to ask that question. He did that. You know what? Braver than me. Maybe I wanted to know too. Maybe the science teacher would tell me something I didn't know. No, I can't exactly cringe at other people. I don't remember what the teacher said. I don't know. I don't remember, to be honest with you. I just remember he was like, do you think they can genetically engineer... No. He said, do you think they could genetically engineer, like, I don't think he said cat girls. I think he said something like, can they genetically engineer, like, cat ears on a human? That's what he said. He didn't say cat girls, exactly. It was, like, something more specific or something like that. And I was like... You know, I knew. Yeah, I was like... something like that. But... Like, I think he said specifically, like, for feet. I don't remember. I'm trying to remember it exactly. It was something like that. But I think it was about women. I lied. It's been... I'm not gonna tell you how many years a bit. It's been... But... Oh, no! It's been a very long time! At least he kind of hit it. I think he did ask it in, like, a way that's not exact, like, genetically engineered cat girls. I think it's like, can they put cat ears on, like, on women or something? I don't know, something like that. Don't think so hard. Well, honestly, memories are just thoughts. Memories just become thoughts. So it's really hard to formulate them, apparently. Not apparently. It's really hard to formulate them properly. My bad. Because, I don't know. After so long, you kind of just, like, forget. So true. Shut up! Don't act like I'm being deep! Shut up! Shut up! Don't be like, wow, nice! I can tell just by how you type! I'm pointing my finger at you! I can tell just by how you type! Shut up, man! Shut up! You are supposed to think I'm cool and smart! I have memories. It's... whatever. Shut up! Shut up, bitch. But, seriously... It is true. We're supposed to think that? Shut up! You are! You're supposed to be... I don't know. At least supposed to laugh at me a little. You know? Just a little bit. Memories are thoughts. Wait, like, it's like the Kingdom Hearts opening. A far off memory is like a scattered dream. Or something. And a scattered dream is like a far off memory. I hate that I remember it. So deep. Yeah, so deep. That's my, like, cool voice. Yeah. Did somebody say the door to darkness? You can stop anytime you want. You can end the stream anytime you want. Like, please. Stop. Who do you kin in Kingdom Hearts? I used to like Xion or whatever, the black-haired girl. She was my favorite. She was my favorite, and I liked Roxas and like Xion or whatever. And I liked Aqua. Yeah. What is it? Kairi was fucking annoying. Kairi is fucking annoying. I did not like Riku. I did not like Axel. I had a crush on Roxas, and they would always draw a yaoi of Roxas and Axel, and I just could not have it. I was not having it, to be honest. I was not having that. I was like, where's Roxas with Naminé? Like, come on, man. Throw me a bone every now and again. I believe this. I know everything. I can remember anything in my mind. I'm so shameless. So true. You drew the yaoi? No. I did draw when I was younger. I had a phase where I did draw sexy Sora from the Halloween Town. I was absolutely obsessed with Sora from Halloween Town. That was like my favorite thing ever. And I just love Sora from Halloween Town. I think everyone did. I had an art book of Kingdom Hearts, and there was like Sora from Halloween Town, and I would always have that page open. Like, I had the page kind of like crinkled, so I could always look it back at Sora from Halloween Town. So, why are you acting like it's crazy? Fine, I'll read this. I'll read this. I'll read this for you. Fine. Bitch ass. A scattered dream. Wait. A scattered dream. That's like a far off memory. A far off memory. That's like a scattered dream. I want to line the pieces up. Yours and mine. Fucker. Motherfucker. Fuck you. Fuck you. Thank you. Lost my pieces. Hope you enjoyed that. Hope you enjoyed that. I'm gone. I'm done. I'm done forever. I'm gone. I've Yatta! What does it say?
Is this the stream of the famous Kingdom Hearts yell artist?
No! 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 I'm gone. I'm gone forever. Bye-bye. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone! Goodbye! Goodbye! I'm gone! I just disappeared! Oh my god! Bye. Bye! Bye. Bye. Goodbye. Bye. Bye. Bye bye. 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 Go. Bye. Go. Go. Wait. Oh wait. I can read? To the Monday. Wait, I can redirect? To who? Wait, does he redirect? Fuck. Never mind. It's all broken. Fuck. Sorry. Shit.